I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Get ready for a warmer end to the weekend. 80 showing up for Sunday, even though a weak cold front will move on through. But let's talk about Sunday morning. Not as cold as what we had Saturday morning, even though we'll have a mostly clear sky. Winds will be out of the southwest, 7 to 12 miles an hour. So low temperatures, 40s up north, lower 50s down south, 50 for OKC. And then as we go into Sunday afternoon, winds go from south to north. Again, it's a weak cold front, but it's not that strong. So we're actually going to jump up into the 80s. So for your Sunday, some upper 80s down south, lower 80s up north, 85 for Oklahoma City. Winds aren't too strong, and actually, I think they're going to be pretty light most of the day. We'll take a look at the Metro complete forecast here in a second. What about precipitation? Sunday, starting off, plenty of sunshine, few clouds moving in as that weak boundary passes. We'll call it partly cloudy by 5 o'clock, but really, if you're looking for rain in central Oklahoma, it's showing up in the extended forecast, just not this weekend, and of course, not for the start of the work week. If anything, we're going to see a big warm-up for the start of the work week. There is a chance of rain, though. Late Sunday night through early Monday morning, far eastern Oklahoma does have a low chance, 20% chance for McAllister and Tulsa. Bartlesville, we're going to keep Oklahoma City and the rest of the state dry. So the complete forecast for going into early Sunday morning for Oklahoma City, 50, low temperature, clear, wind southwest 5 to 10, picking up a little bit at 8 a.m. on the south 7 to 12, 53. Winds light and variable at lunchtime. That's that weak boundary moving through, 77 degrees by lunch, but then a high of 85, even though winds come around the north, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Remember, late in the afternoon, a partly cloudy sky. 85 again on Monday. Look at Tuesday, call it Toasty Tuesday, a high of 90, the warmest day in the next 10 days. Wednesday, 88. Thursday, if you like this trend, moisture coming in, scattered showers and thunderstorms. And then Friday, our absolute best chance of rain. But since it's still about, 6 days out, it's only have a 40% chance there. There is a little bit of uncertainty on the timing of the rain. That's the only reason why we haven't committed to higher rain chances. But 75, 72 on Saturday, a few storms may linger. We're already into next weekend. Another strong cold front next Sunday will bring us extended period of fall-like weather. So instead of just one day where it's real cool and then 80s returning, here comes the cooler air. Look at that. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Highs into the 70s and only in the 60s for that following Monday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.